We have some super tall weeds. We're gonna take them out, but here's the thing. We actually have a ton of snakes that are in here, and look how deep this grass is. And there's a lot of snakes, gardener snakes. They're probably wrapped up in this stuff. We gotta trim all this, and it's super tall. You can see, you guys always ask about fish. We do got fish right down in there. See them running all over the place? Now, one of the things you may ask is, Erik, why do you gotta go out there and cut this? What's the big deal? We went on vacation and we got a letter from an anonymous neighbor who remains anonymous and said that the grass is getting too long and it's starting to look like crap. We were gone a week, guys. Drop a comment below if you think that's a bunch of nonsense. So what we're gonna do first, guys, is we're gonna get the weed whacker out. We got the still weed whacker. We're gonna go through here and just knock it down as best we can. This is gonna take a while. But look how tall this is. It's hard saying how many snakes we're gonna tear up through here. The other side of the creek right here, there could be some snakes. We'll see what we find. baby. It's a hot one. So we got some more to do, guys. We knocked some more of this down right here. Got a little bit more to do on this side. Let me know if you guys want to see another video of this. This is so cool, but it is super dirty, and you're probably all laughing at me. So you can see, guys, we got this quite a bit cut down. We're gonna do one more pass right through down here, cut a little shorter. Now I might grab the mower and the blower. We'll try to get that out of there too. And that side over there, I think I can get the mower down a lot of it. Just this side here, way too rocky, too slanted. And we got this big old tree. That's too big for the weed whacker, and that one there. So we'll trim those down here in a second too. right, guys, we got her finished up. Still got a little more probably cutting here we can do. We got some more grass to pull, but man, it looks so much better. So come up through here, trimmed all that over there, then we mowed it, as you guys seen. And what we'd like to do is, I'd like to get rid of these rocks and just turn it into regular grass. So we'd love your comments below. But hopefully this gets to the neighbors. There's Griff. This gets to the neighbors. I know it's not the neighbor next door. It's one of the other neighbors from complaining, and there's nothing they can do, but it was getting pretty out of control, so I want to get it cut. But I apologize, I'm a sweaty mess. But if you guys could do me a huge favor and check out this video next, really appreciate it. And don't forget to hit the subscribe or the follow button. Much love.